LeBron. A three. No. Saved by Kyrie. LeBron to find the three. No. Cleveland wins. And it comes down to that shot which could have tied it by Kyrie Irving against his former teammate LeBron James.
I think the pump fake kind of threw him off, and LeBron James running at him. I like the respect here from all from the former Cavs players for Kyrie.
Boston led by three with 1:50 left, and Cleveland closes on a 7-1 run.